It's proven to be a challenge to play because all of a sudden I have to be aware of schemes. other musicians have this down pat, but for me as a percussionist who doesn't really deal with notes, it's something that's new. But I did write something, a few pieces on this, mostly on this one is called Trials and Tribulations. I hope you get it.
What's going on?